On you to know. Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind. Let's see through this. Blind. I might. Wait. Adrian. Yo, where the piggy at? I don't fucking know where the bitch is at. Oh, mommy. Why? Boom, bitch. You bitch. What the fuck? Mike, where the fuck?
Go.
Come on, Abby. Yep. Bam. Okay, here we go. About to get down, but first, need to have my racism eggs. Yeah, because it's, you know, it's fucking Easter. But it's not. Hi, Bob. One of the best chocolates ever. Oh, baby. Hello. I know. You don't want it in here. Come in. We did not reach level 11 yet. That's a goal. We got the focus option. Inventory. Ooh. Detonate. Debug. Hork lump. Hi, oh my God. could. Yeah. And do that one. Oh, Bert.
I'm Harry Potter.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Yep. Oh shit. Taking the broom to the stairs.
Where are the balloons, mate?
Where are the balloons? Oh, right there, right there.
Popping, badopping, oh.
Hogsmeade. I might. Yeah, so it's only within this area. So I left that area, okay. Oh, there we go. Pop a doobie. Right there, mate. Boom, one more, Malvoy. Really? What the, mate? Boom, boomzo. That was a Quidditch pitch.
Right over there. No! Get it, Mike. Oh, boy! Boom, son. One more, Mum. Brilliant. Come on. Just one level 11. Ooh. Gem to Madame Kagawa. Hello. Hi, bitches.
Where's Madame Kagawa? Over here. No. Madame Kagawa!
How did you get on with those tasks?
Madame Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius.
Okay.
Pay attention to your wand work.
Oh, baby, got it.
Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new spell here in my office before taking it out into the world.
Okay.
Glacius. Oh, yeah, Glacius.
Bombara. Defindo. Incendio.
Oh, level 11! Yeah!
Yeah, level 11, boy. Not there. No, that's Levioso.
Levioso.
Oh, that is glaciers. No. Turn on her. Oops, she's frozen. Mine. Give me my shit.
Silver spectacles.
Woohoo!
My neck. Hello, everybody. Hello.
Yeah, baby.
Over here. We're not alone. We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Oi! Pass that fire whiskey over here. You have to learn to share.
Quickly now. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus. Petrificus Totalus. Well done.
There must be something here. Ranrock said so. Wouldn't mind a plum job at Gringotts. Super.
Fuck yeah. Stealth, dude. Fuck yeah.
There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Money, money, money.
Money.
Hey, what are you looking for? What are you looking for?
A chest. A chest with a dark flat cap. Dude, no way. Bitch. You confringled, bitch.
Wait, what the fuck are we looking for? Might. Come on. Come on. Come on, yeah. Ah, yeah.
Oh, man.
Took a shit on my penis. What? I don't know. Bro, what the fuck? Yes, what we doing, right? And nothing. What?
Orders, directly from Ranrock. These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
My name. Oh shit.
I will draw blood. Taste goblin silver.
Oh fuck. Oh shit. Boom, bitch. Get fucking done in, boy.
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizard kind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Best head inside. Looks like we found the entrance.
No shit.
It's locked.
No fuck. No shit.
An unlocking charm. Very handy. No time unlocking now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle. I imagine these brooms have been enchanted for centuries. Never seen an enchantment last this.
Welcome to Sandvikar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sam Bakar's tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
I'll try.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrot's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber.
Thank you, Fig.
A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry.
Oh, excuse me. Parkour. Whoa.
I've seen this before, in Gringotts and the Restricted Section.
Oh. Oh yeah, yeah.
Rackham's Trial.
Rack 'em up, bitch! What to do? I don't know.
Must have done
boom,
something.
Son.
Best have a look around.
Oh, yeah, I made a bridge, bro. Oh, God. Whoa. Wow. Ooh. Oh, shit.
Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Something. No.
Unbeatable Quidditch gloves. Why would I need Quidditch gloves when Quidditch isn't even in here?
I bet they did that just to fucking kick your dick. Not cool, man. Not cool, Avalanche Games.
Whoa. What in the fuck?
Gunflingo! Gunflingo. Gunflingo.
Oh shit.
At least I know what to expect this time.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Leviosa.
shit. I'm a mouth, mate. Yeah, you're done, son. Fuck, no! You bitch.
Expect this time.
Oh, fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Boom, son, you're done.
These look familiar.
Baby.
What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine it from both sides of the archway.
Burst of magic.
More statues.
Oh, fuck. No! Fuck that bullshit, dude. Fucking bullshit. Didn't even get hit. That don't do shit, mate. That don't do shit in anybody. They're hurt. Aha, bitch. Bitch. You're done. Oh, done, son. Oh, son?
Not making this easy on me.
Nope. I'm tired, mate. Summer creep. Supposed to get up there. Oh, the stairs.
still a little mic.
Babushka. Babushka, Babushka.
Something must be different. Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides.
No shit, mate.
I need to see how the room changes when I move out of the archway.
No! Motherfucker!
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Confringo! incendiary.
Fuck, dude. God damn it. Fucking bitch. Motherfucker.
I'll never get used to these floors.
Fucker.
I'll never get used to these floors.
Incendio.
Fuck you, cunt. Yeah, I can. God damn it! Fuck! Fucking your fucking axe. Motherfucker.
I'll never get used to these floors.
Now shut the fuck up. No! Fuck you, bitch. Time.
We'll never get used to these floors.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. How about that? Never get used to these floors. Cunt. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Fucking shithead. Oh.
I'll never get used to these fools.
Shut the fuck up, dude. God. No one cares about your thoughts on the stairs, bitch. No! Okay, good. Suck it.
Yourself.
presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Revelio.
Motherfucker.
Don't like the look of this.
Dead. Rest in peace, Johnny Millicent.
Send it.
no! Fuck! You fucking bitch, mate. Son, you're done. Whoa, what? Big boy. Oh, what the fuck? Your journey has ended. Aw, man. Come on! You're done. Oh my god! Move out of the fucking way! Force wall. God damn it. You're a cunt. Yay! Can't wait to do this all over again. So fun! Yay! Fuck you! Oh, fuck you, bitch. Whoa! Bitch! Fuck you! It is all these combat shit. God! Fuck! Fuck up. No! God damn it! I'm getting loud. I'm getting loud. Ooh, this fucking game. Fucking bitch! Fuck you, John. Bitch. fuck do I defeat this? Because no. This is the annoying part where I have to start all the way over. Hi, Daisy. Shut the fuck up. How's that?
Don't like the look of this.
No! What the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? I'm gonna go brush real quick. I'll be back. Fucker. Ladies and gentlemen, let's diffuse all the tension. Motherfuckers. Let's go, mate. Kai 79, Expelliarmus. And. Better book it across. Butch. Done, son. Bam, boy. Oh, can. Oh, shit. No, bitch. Fucking bitch. You're bitch, mate. You fucking bitch. Yeah, I told your mama. What? Hold up. Put up there, little square play. Sturgeon. Do. Up. go. What up, guys? Sorry. think a couple more tries. And if not, I think we're gonna end it.
Don't like the look of this.
Oh, you can. Done in, son. No. Bitch. Oh, you can? Boom. Son! You're done in, son. No! Oh, you fuck, dude. Fucker. that, but you didn't give me any tips. Stupid! No, fucker. This fucker. Yeah, I think we're gonna end it here tonight, guys, because motherfucker. Fucker, what the fuck do you do, dude? Like, do you block? Do you fucking just keep shooting? What do you fucking do? Like, I wanna stop, but then I don't. I wanna beat this fucker. But then, I keep having to go through the fucking thing. So, I'm gonna try something. Oh, wait. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try to defeat and then save.
Don't like the look of this.
Boom, bitch. Dildo. Boom, bring the smack down, bitch. Yes. Fuck you. Oh, okay. Fuck. No! Oh, you fucking... Well, I know you can explode it with, Diddly Dally. I wonder if that's with any spell though. Well, I have to say. Bitch. No! God damn it! You're a bitch, mate. You fucking bitch. No! Fuck! Oh, fucking Calm down, Daniel. No, shut the fuck up. Oh my god, this fucking game. Fucking piss me off, man. Gotta piss me off, okay? Piss me off, little shit. Yeah. I Oh, you fucking whore. Boom, mate, you're done. I think I'm gonna get it. Oh, no, fucker. Fucking bitch. Down in, mate. Yeah, get down in. Oh. God damn it! Oh. Fuck you! Okay, well, I know it's not just any spell. So that's good to know. Not good that I have to redo it. Not good that I need to redo it. Bitch. No, 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 What? What? Fuck you, game. Fuck you. I didn't even get hit. Motherfucker. Where the fuck is he? Holy fucking okay. Yeah, bye. Bye bye, daddy. What the fuck? Oh, fucking bitch, dude. The fuck? Like, I wonder if Protego would work on that, on the stomp. I don't think so. Cunt. God damn it. Oh my god. Fucking stay locked on. I'll take it. Fucker. Yay, this guy. Yay. What the fuck is that? Fuck you! God damn it! Yeah, I think we're done, ladies and gentlemen. Because I don't know what the fuck that is. Because, as you saw, there was a glitch. When he was making the ball, I was like, oh, it's not going to show up. Oh, you cast your spell? Oh, here's the ball. Oh, fuck you. Explosion. You're dead. So, yeah. I don't know how to dodge those fucking stomps besides, I don't know, fucking rolling? I don't know. Ugh, man. Some of these encounters on here really kill it for me, you know? Like, I like the combat, but oh my god, they need to add an update that fixes the lock-on system, because it's like, oh, locked on here, oh, there, and there, and then, oh, you're not even locked on at all. And that pisses me off. I still love this game, though, but motherfucker. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I bet you do. But with that said, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you all in the next one. With that said, see you all in the next one, and bye-bye. Can't.